Greetings everyone! Today I will show you how to get Exalted Bloodthirster in Total War Warhammer 3. So first, you need Herald of Khorne and you need to get him to rank 15. After that, you will get this pop-up, which you can say that he will transfer in 10 turns, or you can transfer him again, transform immediately. So, click this button, and now, as you can see, he is no longer Herald, but he is Exalted Bloodthirster. So, I hope this helped you, and I will see you later. Bye.